machine A and B can do one widget, 3 hours. So divide by 3, that rate is 1/3. And then they could do one widget in 2 hours if A's speed were doubled, so 2RA plus RB. Okay, so now we just have two equations, two variables, plug in and solve. So this is half equals 2R. Let's solve for RB. And then put it into this one. So -1/6 equals negative or A. So 1/6 is the rate of A. Okay, so that means to do one, how long would A take to produce one widget? That's the rate of 1/6, that time is 6.